वेलकम टू माई चैनल फ्लावर्स डिकोर आइडियाज। डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। इफ यू कैन चेंज योर फेट, चेंज योर एटीट्यूड्स। द ओनली डिसएबिलिटी इन लाइफ इज द बैड एटीट्यूड। लाइफ ऑलवेज हैज मेनी थिंग टू ब्रिंग यू डाउन, बट वट कैन रियली ब्रिंग यू डाउन इज योर एटीट्यूड। What a new attitude, everything can change, make it how you want it to be, staying made. Why do that? Give yourself a break, laugh about it, and you will see that life what you make it. The only disability in life is a bad attitude. It is your attitude that beginning of the task more than anything else that will determine your success or failure. You know it comes down to this: we can't change our circumstances, but we can choose our attitudes. We can control others, but we can control ourselves. When you are faced with a problem, adopt the attitude that you can and will solve it. Your living is determined not so much by what life brings to you as by the attitude you bring to life, not so much by what happen to you as by the way your mind looks at what happened. It is very important to generate a good attitude, a good heart as much as possible. From this, happiness is in both of short terms and the long terms for both yourself and other will come. My attitude is that if you push me towards what something that you think is a weakness, then I will turn that perceived weakness into the strength. Develop the attitude that three are more reasons why you should success than reason why you should fail. Attitude are based on some volition. In order to change attitude, one must first change one assimilation. Your attitude is an expression of your value, belief and expectation. Take charge of your attitude. Don't let someone else choose it for you. Character is the result of two things: mental attitude and why we spend our time. It is your attitude to work.